Well, hello there, everybody. It is Blake. It's a magical Sunday, April 19th. Yes, in case you guys watched the vlog that I just filmed like half an hour ago. For the 17th and 18th, you know that I haven't been to the park for the last 2 days because I've been sick. So today I'm feeling a bit better. We're gonna go to the park and have some fun, hopefully. I'm gonna go try and find somewhere to eat first, though, whether that be outside the park or inside the park. I'm just really hungry because I haven't eaten for like 3 days. So come along on this magical journey and let's see what we can do today. I'm inside Disneyland now. Surprise, surprise. I'm at Caroline's for some lunch.
Let's eat here. I ordered a mint julep to drink. I wonder what I'm gonna get to eat. Probably the usual. Same thing that I always get. I know for sure I'm gonna get a salad just because
I'm gonna start off with that and see how I'm feeling afterwards. I'm still not feeling like 100%.
So let's get a delicious salad. Look at the view. This is exactly where I sat last time. And I remember that I saw Tiana outside that window there. It's just an adorable, amazing time. It's really, really cute. Everything's here. I got my side salad, my little cup of gumbo, and then my mint julep as well. The salad looks so sad today. It looks so much smaller than it usually is. I don't know if that's right, but.
Delicious,
so play.
Yay.
The genuine steam powered train. When these iron horses first started heading off to the country of King Kingdom, the time it took them to reach the West dropped from months to a matter of days. Into a lot of savage critters out there, including lions and tigers and tiki birds. Everybody best be on the lookout. You never know just what they show up.
So I'm inside Toontown now. I got mailboxes. You want some of these ones?
Bet you never had a mailbox talk to you before.
Never.
Oh, I hope I get a letter from my darling husband, Roger.
Good times for these mailboxes. Multiple good times. There's not much happening here in Toontown, though. It's starting to quiet down because it closes down in like an hour, so I mean that's pretty exciting, I guess. Let's go have a look and see what else is happening in here. I'm inside Mickey's house now here, sitting down at his desk. Look at this memo from Mickey he needs to do. Wake up at 5 a.m., mouse size, play with Pluto, eat a balanced breakfast, water lawn, call Minnie. Call Minnie at like 5 a.m.? That was Minnie, I'd be super mad that Mickey's calling me at 5 a.m. waking me up. I'd be like, hi Mickey, I'm trying to sleep right now, please. But apparently not. Let's go to Mickey's garden and see what he's gardening today. The lettuce has fallen over. He's given up on the lettuce. Doesn't want no more lettuce. What's it doing? Anybody recognize those from this Roaster's Apprentice? Super cool. Some chickens. Some cute pictures. Mickey's socks. There's no socks there. Assorted duck bills, Minnie's bows, mushroom caps, Crocs, cloaks. Interesting. Let's look in the mirror. Oh look, I look super tall. Something can't really change. Duck at work. There's no duck in there. Ew. The line to meet Mickey is way too long, so I'm gonna head back over to Toontown.
Symphony hour. tugboat Mickey peanut butter, cashew butter, acorn butter, very small staircase that I always hit myself on. Super fun. I love it. All the drawers and shelves and everything are so tiny. It's like the perfect house for me. I'm dying over this Todd the Fox. I don't know what it is. A little plushie with like a humongously long tail. So cute. I've never seen him before. I'm obsessed. This is the edible plants here in Tomorrowland. So weird, it's like lettuce for your salad or burgers and stuff. I don't know what those ones are, but all these ones right over here, along here, there's like rhubarb. That's so funny. I never even noticed before. It's insane. What is that? I'm not sure if you guys can see me, but I'm inside the Stage Door Cafe now. Just got some dinner. It's like 8 o'clock, and I got some chicken nuggets and some apple slices. Oh, they gave me 2 packages of apple slices. How sweet. I also got a little kid's like protein pack or something. It's called like the Power Pack. It comes with a bunch of good stuff in it since I haven't eaten in a while. So it comes with carrot sticks, yogurt, apple slices, banana, and some crackers. So that'll be good. They don't have any good sauces, though. It's like pick your own sauce now, whereas before it used to be like you get the ones that you ask for. Now it's like pick your own, and there's a little barbecue ranch, and that's kind of weird. So anyway, I'm gonna eat my food now. Excited for this.
Should be good, hopefully.
Mansion again. So spooky.
Almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? Of course, there's always mine.
Look up.
Love this room. The hallway. The scary pictures. My favorite.
There are several prominent ghosts who have retired here.
Those are the weirdest things ever. I hate them. They're like hollow, carved into them. So it looks like they're following you wherever you go. So.
And ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine.
April spooks have interrupted our tour. Please remain seated in your doom buggy.
So why not go on it? I'm 4. It's okay. Nosotros somos somos somos.
Somos somos.
Wow.
Hang on, happening.
At the Winnie the Pooh gift shop, they have more of these, like, long-tailed friends. I've seen the Cheshire Cat, I've seen Marie, just saw Todd today for the first time, and I also am seeing Flower for the very first time, too. They are so adorable, I need them. Look how cute they are. I don't know if I should get Flower or if I should get Todd. Who do you think I should get? Let's see.
Ha ha ha!
last two rows. How am I gonna make this thing balance out? I'm scared. Oh god. The bayou is not busy tonight.
He comes seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh?
Aye. Tales there be aplenty in this castle.
A toast to piracy and its many shiny rewards. As a career, what could be more rewarding? Drink up, me heart is your home.
Let's go on this late just after Christmas, because I was going to go on earlier, but it closed. Now it's open again, so... Yay! Walk through all these exciting things. Hey, bud. Looking good. Let's see, versus myself. Did I do it right? I got level 4. So good. I'm a space scout. Oh. Yay. Space scout reporting for duty. Oh no. 111,500. Right? 111,500, that's the right number, I think. Look, the Little Mermaid is on TV. That's so cute. I just turned the TV on and it was on, so I figured that was pretty adorable. Anyways, let's shut that off now. Okay. It's the next day, of course. I fell asleep. I charged my camera because it died when I was at the park. Like, surprisingly, the only night that it has done, but that's because it didn't charge it while I was at the park, so, oh well, go figure. Anyways, I came back to my hotel room, I laid down for a bit, and I was like, I'm just gonna charge my camera for a few minutes, and then I'll record my outro. Nope, fell asleep the whole night. Woke up this morning, and I was like, eh, whatevs. So, anyways, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I don't even know what day number it is now. It's so confusing with, like, all those sick days and everything included, so... Thanks for watching this vlog, though. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I know it wasn't that exciting because I'd go to the park a bit late, but hopefully there was still some stuff that you guys did enjoy. I did a couple things that I haven't done in a while and that I haven't done before, so I mean, that's pretty awesome, right? Anyways, yes, thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to comment, like, and subscribe. You can follow me here on Twitter, and all of my other social media links will be down in the more info box below, including my official Tumblr, my Instagram, and my real official Facebook page. You can go and follow me. I post tons of cool pictures from my Disneyland trips and stuff, so definitely go and check those links out, and until next time, I will see you guys all very soon. Bye.